I want to show you a little variation of Kirishar's flat transportation system for items. Using this setup, I will be able to turn on and off the drop of cactus into my drop room, eventually. But with this setup, I'm just going to show you how it works really quick. Say you have an overabundance of something like cactus, because that is my very problem. Lots and lots and lots and lots of cactus. It still flows through, if you want it to flow through, but say you're kind of sick of cactus. Problem solved. That's it. Yeah, big variation. Instead of a pressure plate, I'm using a door. Yeah, you wouldn't have thought of that, but I think it's freaking brilliant. I'm gonna put this into my spawner now. Yeah. I'm gonna go do that.